fact, sometimes we'd get off work. In fact, I remember a number of times, you know, I'd get off work, we'd tow over the hill to a place called Taft, had a drag strip there that had a searchlight for lights, had one searchlight that faced down the drag strip. And so when you push started to get the car started, you looked into the searchlight and you got the little twinkles in your eyes. And then turn around and you look down, you now cast a shadow. The scary part about the whole deal we had to get used to was that the farther down the drag strip you went at speed, the shadow got bigger, so you were this black hole you were driving into. But we were young and crazy and that stuff. So we'd leave there at 1 o'clock in the morning, Saturday morning, and we'd tow up to Half Moon Bay, which is just below San Francisco. And we'd get there, you know, get a little sleep, and we'd race there Saturday night, you know, and then leave there and tow all the way back down to San Fernando or Pomona or one of those races. So we'd race 3 days, you know, open trailer, 3 guys in an El Camino, you know, and do it. But it was a kick. It was something to do, you know what I mean?